last time is probably his best. Nobody interfering with him.
Can't be too intimidating.
I bet you he'll trip over this pot.
Did it go in? Did it go in?
No. Yeah, he did. He, That went in. That one went in.
Future Stars program. The Cameron Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Foodland, and the Pittsburgh Penguins proudly present the Coca-Cola Classic NHL Future Stars program, which allows youth hockey players across North America to test their skills in organized clinics. These events, which are taking place in all 21 NHL cities, and are committed to the development of amateur hockey. This morning, over 50 young hockey players between the ages of 7 to 15 years participated in the Pittsburgh Future Stars event here at the Civic Arena, where they tested their skating, shooting, and stick handling and puck control skills for top honors in their age category. Also, a random drawing was held among all participants for two children to represent the Pittsburgh Penguins at the exclusive Coca-Cola Classic NHL Future Stars Hockey Camp this June in Toronto with Wayne Gretzky, Brett Hull, and Dennis Savard. Here to present the awards to the hockey players are Mr. Jim Cameron from Cameron Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Mr. Dave Saltej from Foodland. The winners for each age category are in the 7 to 9 year old category, Sean Keller. For the 10 and 11 year olds, Roman Glemba. 12 to 13 year olds, John Hanley. 14 to 15 year olds, Dan McCann. The two children who represent the Pittsburgh Penguins at the Coca-Cola Classic NHL Future Stars Hockey Camp are Michael Lake from Glenshaw, PA, and Kurt Afkanis from Follinsby, West Virginia. On behalf of the Cameron Coca-Cola Bottling Company, Foodland, and the Pittsburgh Penguins, we'd like to thank all participants in this year's program and look forward to your involvement in next year's Coca-Cola Classic NHL Future Stars program. Coca-Cola Classic, can't beat the real thing. Please give these kids a nice round of applause.